The Rock has just revealed that it took 6 long years of battling it out with the old regime at Warner Brothers to get Henry Cavill back as Superman.
Check it, I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game, got an album to fucking grow up.
Welcome back to Strong Arm Flix. I'm your boy Tflame. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe for more content. You can also follow me on Vero and Twitter at TflameG. During a recent press run for Black Adam, The Rock has just revealed that he fought for six long years trying to get Henry Cavill back on the big screen and back as Superman, and the old regime, the old assholes that were in power, kept saying no. Here, let's check out this video.
Feel that this serves not only Black Adam, but it serves the larger DC universe. But man, more importantly than that, it takes care of the fans. And that's what you want your lead foot to be. So, yes, phone calls, meetings, but man, it was years. This was 6 years to get that done. I'm going to say that again. 6 years we first started talking about this, and they kept saying no. Now that leadership isn't there anymore. Because we usher in a new era in the DC universe, and we usher out an old era.
6 years he fought with them assholes at Warner Brothers trying to get Henry Cavill's Superman back. You know, this is just proof right here that The Rock is on the fans' sides, and that The Rock has been doing everything that he can to get Henry Cavill back and to get Man of Steel 2 in development. You know, it's because of him that we have Henry Cavill in the Black Adam movie now, you know. And also, something I want you guys to think about is that comment that he said at the end of the video, where he breaks down, because a lot of people in the Snyderverse have had a problem with this, where he says, ushering in a new era, and, you know, the hierarchy changing. He breaks down exactly what he means, word by word, in that video. And he basically says, because we usher out an old era, we usher in a new era, and we usher out the old. And basically what he's saying by that is, all you dickheads at Warner Brothers, get the fuck out. See you later. Don't let the door hit you on the way out. You know, and, you know, this is good. I'm glad that he has finally brought clarity to help people be able to fully get behind this. It's exciting, exciting stuff. You know, good for The Rock. I can't thank him enough, honestly, after hearing this. And it just shows you how incompetent the old regime was at Warner Brothers. Out with the old, in with the new. And that's all I have for you guys today, folks. If you'd be so kind, please share the video, like the video. Till next time, peace.
Check it, I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking blood.